Leave a like in the next 5 seconds if you want V-Bucks here in Fortnite.
Before we get started with today's video, I would like to let you guys know I am gifting my subscribers free battle passes and free skins and any cosmetic from the item shop. If you want to receive a gift, simply subscribe to the channel, turn all notifications on, drop a like on this video, share the video, and comment down below your Epic Games username, letting me know which cosmetic you want from today's item shop. And if you would like to support me furthermore, be sure to use supporter creator code Brandy with two eyes in the Fortnite item shop, as I am an Epic partner with Fortnite, hashtag ad. And if you do use my code, comment down below saying I use your code and I will give your comment a heart. As well, 85% of my viewers who watch my videos are still yet not subscribed. So if this applies to you, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button. And to stay updated with more Fortnite related news, make sure you follow all my social medias on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat, as I do most of my gifting giveaways over there. And a huge appreciation to all my members here on the channel. If you want to become a member, all you have to do is click the link down below in the description, as you can get loyalty badges next to your names, and you can have access to custom emojis to use in comments and live chat, and can get exclusive perks to play games with me or be in future videos. As well, I finally launched a second channel. Make sure you subscribe to BrandyBot, as I keep you guys up to date with multiple release dates for skins, bundles, and packs. Alright guys, welcome back to another Fortnite Battle Royale video here on the channel. So today is Tuesday by the time you guys are watching this video. And yesterday, Monday, I thought Fortnite was gonna reveal the 15 present, but I guess they did not. So probably by the time this video is uploaded right now, today, Tuesday, I'm hoping it got announced already for the 15 present. If not, then I don't know what the day is gonna be, because you guys know Winterfest is literally ending January 6th, this upcoming Thursday. So the present has to be getting announced today, Tuesday, or tomorrow, Wednesday, or the last day maybe of Thursday. So we only have literally less than 3 days until we get the announcement of what the 15th present's gonna be. But obviously, since we've opened all of the 14 presents that were basically in the remaining lodge, we obviously cannot open our daily presents. As you guys know, Winterfest is not over, guys. We still have until Thursday, so please have that in mind, you know, just to keep you guys up to date. I can't do anything else, you know, because look, I literally opened everything. You guys can see at the background, we have Crucible skin already unlocked. If we go ahead and take a look at the right side right now, we already have the Polar Police skin unlocked. And then take a look at the middle side, we can basically still interact with every single remaining thing, like the crack shot on the left. We can still interact with the XP lodge, the little fire cabin. If you guys go ahead and click on the middle, it will give you your daily supercharged XP. And I got that nice little 20. Obviously, the more you stay here in the lodge, you basically get more supercharged XP numbers, if that makes sense. So I forgot what it is. Every 5 minutes, 3 minutes, I forgot. Let me know down below in the comments if you guys know when do you get the next one. But yeah, like, everything is still interactable. Is that even a word? Like, you can still interact with everything, but we still don't know what the 15 presents like is, and we don't even know where are we gonna be able to locate the 15 present, man, because I don't know what it is. And then we can take a look at the crack safe right here. Everything happens once you guys open like the crack safe lock, whatever you guys want to call it, a little vault. You always get different like results, if that makes sense, like in the inside. Like this time we got some nice little gingerbread cookies or whatever, and the last time we got like candy canes, a llama. I don't know, it's just a lot of random stuff. But hopefully, I'm praying, obviously by the time this video is already uploaded, we're already like a day 19, day 20 today. So we're hoping it gets announced already this week, guys. So be on the lookout for that. And then we'll probably get like a nice little pop-up like this once it is getting revealed. But real quickly, here's the item shop from today as well, man. If you guys are going to purchase anything new from today's for an item shop, we don't have anything new, anything crazy. Probably some returning stuff. It's not really crazy. We still got the remaining of the Christmas skins. But if you guys are going to purchase anything new, use code Brandy with two eyes, as I am an Epic partner with Fortnite, hashtag ad. Shout out to all the amazing supporters that have been using my code, and shout out to Fortnite for letting me have a supporter creator code, which is code Brandy with two eyes, hashtag ad, hashtag Epic partner. As well, guys, really do appreciate the love you guys been showing, man. If you guys know, we hit 400k, so I really do appreciate it. As well, don't forget, make sure you guys follow my Instagram and Twitter at BrandyYT. I did post some new 400k celebration pictures, if that makes sense. So if you guys want to go show love, check out my Instagram and Twitter at BrandyYT. Go like, whatever you guys gotta do, man. Just show love, because
I always gift over there as well for like higher chance or whatever. And then make sure you guys join up the Discord server down below in the description if you guys want to communicate and chat with me. And then make sure you guys subscribe to the second channel I brand new bought as we're on the road to 20k subs, and then subscribe to the brand new shorts channel as we're on the road to 5k subscribers over there. And then make sure you guys follow my TikTok account at brand new YouTube as we do post videos over from our YouTube channel. And then make sure that's it. But here's Adam Sharp from today. We don't got anything crazy, so I'm not gonna go through everything, guys. Like, literally, it's the same stuff. Let's be honest, let's be real, 100% honest here. I'm pretty sure no one's interested in some of these kind. You guys might be like interested, but they're not as hyped, if that makes sense. You know, some cool ones is probably this one right here. This is probably a cool one, the Sway Icon Series emote, which is Sync. This is probably one of the coolest from the daily. Besides that, like I said, if you still want to be gifted like a Christmas skin, just let me know down below in the comments. Besides that, there's really not anything else. Just let me know down below in the comments which Epic Games username. Let me know which cosmetic you guys want. You want to be gifted. And if you guys are going to purchase anything new from today's Fortnite item shop, be sure to use code Brian with twice, #, #partner. That being said, let's go ahead and talk about and get started more about today's video. Alright guys, so today we're obviously going to be talking about how to get the Blizzable skin. And real quickly as well, I don't know if you guys can see by the background, we do have some good gameplay that I got Victory Royale with some subscribers. So like I said, if you guys ever want to play with me, make sure you guys add me on brand new YouTube. I don't know, this gameplay came out really sick with the Wildcat skin and then the Bagling. So let me know if you guys want me to do more commentary videos, because I don't know, this gameplay came out crispy. I am on the PlayStation 5. So I gotta, you know, use the PlayStation 5 at an advantage, you know, try to get more clips for you guys here for the video. So just let me know down below in the comments right now if you guys want me to do more commentaries. But today we're going to be talking about the Blizzable skin. As you guys saw, as you guys heard, we still have till Thursday, guys. So literally, what, less than Wednesday, like literally less than 3 days, less than like a day and a half or like 2 days and a half, whatever. So basically till Thursday, January 6th is the day that the Blizzable skin will basically be closed. It'll be the last day where you guys can claim it. So what does this mean is that basically what you guys are gonna have to do is still get it before Thursday if you guys don't have it already. There obviously are some other methods that you guys can go ahead and do, which are obviously just by going to the GeForce item shop to get the skin, or you guys can basically like what else is there, you could get the GeForce skin from the item shop. You guys can do it through your friend's PC. You guys can go to your friend's house. You guys can basically go to your friend's so let's say you can't go to your friend's house, but you can tell your friend what you want to do, like, yo, can you sign in my account? Obviously do it with a trustworthy friend. Another one would be that you guys can basically go into the store. So I don't know about this one. So it is possible. Some PCs do have Fortnite installed. I believe it's Best Buy, but like, it's not probably, I'm gonna be honest, it's probably not the smartest way to do so compared to like when you would claim exclusive skins, because you basically, like, you're gonna have to log in. But like, I don't know how to explain it, because it's gonna, I believe it takes you like to a little like white screen after you click to like download the free Blizzable skin through the item shop on PC. So you can try it. I'm not saying it's not gonna work, but it will work. It's just time consuming. So let's say you are in a rush, so you obviously don't want to take the whole day or spend the whole, like, literally you might even take not long, but 10 minutes, whatever. So you guys can still do that. And then obviously with that, you guys can the other method is your friend's house, the GeForce browser. So you guys can do the GeForce browser literally on your iPad, your iPhone, your whatever it is, Android device. Obviously, that still works as well. You guys can play Android. What else is there? You can still do that if you go to your browser, your normal browser, like Google Chrome, Safari, if you're on Apple iOS devices. Just go to that, go to GeForce.com. Once you're in GeForce, I believe it's going to make you download it. So just basically go to Fortnite's, obviously, official account. And then basically all you guys have to do is sign into your Fortnite account and then just buy it from the Fortnite item shop from right there. So those are like simple tips and tricks that you guys can go ahead and do. If it does that, if that does not work, then you guys can do it from the other method. Is just keep trying and trying until it obviously works. So I believe these are all the tips, like working tips and tricks that you guys can do. If there's any other more that do come out before Thursday does arrive, which is the last day of to claim the Blizzable skin, then I will let you, which I will probably make another video, so I will let you guys know. So I have the notifications turned on all. Besides that, I believe those are all the steps. So let me know what you guys think. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like, subscribe.
Like I said, Thursday, man, make sure you guys do it, guys. Really, it's not even just a Blitzable skin, but make sure you guys open all your presents Thursday. I'm pretty sure the 15 free present will be available this week. I will probably make a video on that as well. The Blitzable skin, the challenges for Winterfest does end on Thursday. That's it. So presents, challenges, and if you want to buy some skins from the item shop before they do leave until next year's Christmas, make sure you guys do that now before Thursday. Besides that, like I said, let me know what you guys think. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully it helped you guys out. Don't forget, Thursday's the last day, guys. Thursday's the last day for Blizzable, whatever it is for Winterfest related. So make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll catch you on the next one, boys. Use code BrianWT. Follow my Instagram and Twitter at BrianWT. Thank you guys so much for 400k subscribers, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.